imagine that feeling when the hot misogynist is turning up at your house for the second time in 48 hours just to do something, take your head out of the fact that the only person you want to see in the world is the priest that you...
Don't sleep with him.
I don't do that anymore.
What? Why, Will?
So why do you think your father suggested you come for counselling?
Because I spent most of my adult life using sex to deflect from the screaming void inside my empty heart. I'm good at this.
You look horrendous.
Why would you believe in something awful when you can believe in something wonderful?